circle. Now dropped back to Sanguinetti at the center of the line. At the left wing half wall, right back to Sanguinetti again. Over to O'Reilly, top of the right circle, down low into the corner for Jeffrey. She tries to stuff this one in. A crossing feed scores. A power play goal for the Utica Comets, an overtime winner as they crash the net.